McDonald's could bring a new item to menus you might not expect to find there, kale. The world's biggest burger chain says it's testing two breakfast bowls in California, one of which includes the leafy green as an ingredient. The test comes as McDonald's works to shake its junk food image, with sales at established U.S. locations declining for six straight quarters.